Okay, so here's a little thing I'm going to show you. When I load up the page, I'm going to use Del Taco's website because that's the website I wanted to. I was looking for price tags on things. But the whole page is Flash, so I get this issue where things just like buggy. Wherever the mouse pointer moves, it just automatically covers shit up. It just looks like crap. Anybody know what that's caused by? Anyone?